So as far as sleeping, you might be wondering how this little tiny space is gonna sleep two people. So the seats that right now we're able to both sit here and face, one's facing forward, one's facing backward, and have a really nice view out the window. Later, this is gonna slide down and lie flat. And then this up here is going to come down a few notches to be horizontal, and the second person is gonna be up there.